With more Hot Topics.
We should come back on the other side and give you the financials behind it, too.
Yeah, they're animals. Here's our sponsor this half hour. It's, by the way, if you're engaging in porn, that's somebody's daughter. That's somebody's daughter. LibertySafe.com.
Only be injected into your outer thigh. Use with caution.
This is a test of the emergency alert. Is a coordinated monthly test of the broadcast stations in your area. Equipment that quickly warns you during an emergency is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, official messages would have followed the alert tone. WCBS-TV serves the New York metropolitan area. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Official messages would have followed the alert tones. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Russell. Test of the emergency alert system.
Today at 2.
To the two. Today we've been telling you all sorts of things you didn't know, but one thing I do know, we're going to dig into these muffins that Carla made right now.
Yum. Woohoo! No, they're really moist.
They are really moist.
I already ate mine.
that you are hearing is part of a nationwide live code test of emergency alert system capabilities. This test message has been initiated by National Alert and Warning Authorities in coordination with emergency alert system participants, including broadcast, cable, satellite, and wireline participants in your area. Had this been an actual emergency, the attention signal you just heard would have been followed by emergency information, news, or instruction. This is only a test. We now return you to regular programming.
This is a test of the Alert Ready system. This system is used to warn Ontario residents of serious and immediate threats to their lives and safety. In case of an actual emergency, we will use this system to share valuable... This is a test of the Alert Ready system. This system is used to warn Ontario residents of serious and immediate threats to their lives and safety. In case of an actual emergency, we will use this system to share valuable information about what the threat is, where it is happening, and what you can do to protect yourselves and your families from that threat. This has been a test of the Alert Ready system.
Ceci est un test du système en alerte. Ce système est utilisé pour avertir les résidents de l'Ontario de menaces graves et immédiates à leur vie et leur sécurité. Dans le cas d'une urgence réelle, nous utiliserons ce système pour émettre des informations valables sur la menace, où elle se produit et ce que vous pouvez faire pour vous protéger ainsi que votre famille contre cette menace. Ceci a été un test du système en alerte.
Blaze editor John Seidel here. While watching the news this afternoon, I heard something funny on my TV, so I looked up, and this is what I saw and heard. Pay special attention. In case you don't know who that is pop sensation Katy Perry singing California Girls.
Cable operators in your area. developed this system in voluntary cooperation with FEMA, the FCC, and local authorities. And to keep you informed in the event of an emergency, this system, if this had been an actual emergency, an official message would have followed the alert system. This concludes this.
Today, including CBS2, a lot of viewers were frightened by a signal that sounded like an emergency alert. Here's CBS2's Katie McCall.
If you were watching CBS2 at 7:30 this morning, you heard something unusual. An emergency alert system message normally issued to viewers about a federal emergency went out during the early show. Jan Hergesheimer was watching.
Actually thinking of calling all my relatives and waking them up and telling them to get down in the basement.
She thought the country was under attack, but instead of instructions, she, like millions of Illinois TV viewers, heard a WGN radio sports program.
Hi there. Yeah, we just trying to figure out what that beeping was all about.
Over at WCKG Radio, Gary Meyer was preparing to go on the air. He also heard WGN and received this printout.
And it said that this is not a test.